like I have like a lot of blackheads in my nose. So this is one part I really want to do. So I just finished my makeup, like you guys saw, and I just straightened up my hair and then I did my little twisty braid thing. But yeah, I mean, I was supposed to go to work this morning, but then I forgot that I had my doctor's appointment this morning, so that's where I'm getting ready to go to. Oh, and I have to leave in like 30 minutes. But this is the appointment that I'm going to in a bit is the one that I went to last Tuesday. the wrong Tuesday. So this is the correct Tuesday for my doctor's appointment. So that's where I'm going. And then after that, I'm going to head to work and then just put in a few hours there and then just come home. Yeah, but so I want to let you know. But that is what I wanted to let you guys know, is that I got the bright Tuesday. Okay, so I just finished my doctor's appointment and I'm heading home. Well, I was supposed to be going back to work, but Carlin said he doesn't want me to go to work today. So I think I'm just gonna go home. But I want to get something to eat because I'm really hungry. We got dinner last night from Filiberto's. Oh my gosh, that place is so fucking disgusting. And I seriously don't know why Cortland loves that place. It is so freaking gross. A worst thing ever. I tried to give it a try and I was like, well, let me just try to at least eat it. So then I tried and I hated it. I just ended up throwing it away. Every place that I went to try to get some food to eat, they all said they're serving breakfast. And I was like, okay, well, when are you gonna be done serving breakfast? Because I want some food. And they said their breakfast is all the way until 10:30. I'm like, ugh. No, I don't want to wait till 10:30. I'm hungry now. Oh no, I'm trying to see if someone wants to have lunch with me, but nobody wants to. Everybody's at work, everybody at school, everybody has a life today except for me. Visit some friends of ours, really good friends of ours, huh, babe? Passed out right there, and all these people are, what the fuck are they doing? They look like a bunch of drunks. This is the best pho house in the valley. If you guys ever want pho or pho, come there. It is on 43rd Avenue and Thomas. What are you saying?
Oh, can't wait till you get home.
What are you yelling?
Jeez.
Is it right? Was that a hug?
Oh.
No, I'm not going to record you. I'm going to end the vlog here right now, but I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching my video. I really appreciate it. Of course I do. But we're not going to do anything for the rest of the evening. We're literally just going to stay home, just watch some TV, and just spend time with our dogs and our cat. And other than that, just get ready for work tomorrow. But other than that, I do hope you guys have a great evening and that you guys enjoy this short vlog. Sorry it wasn't longer, but I didn't really have a sheet going on today. But I do hope you guys have a good night. Thank you for watching. Bye.